So today I get to compare a Brannon King and a Silber exhaust for my Ryker Rally. That's this. This is the Silber. The Brannon King. Now let's do a weigh-in. Last time I did this, I got roasted because I misread the scale. So once again, let's do a Brannon King weight. That's about 9 pounds. For a Brannon King. Let's do the Silber. I have to hold it up because if I lay it down, it's gonna dangle, it's gonna get supported by the ground. So holding it up right now, that's about 8 pounds. So I'm just supporting it, I'm not touching it, or I mean not pushing it down, just supporting it. 8 pounds. Okay, this is the Brannon King. Turning it on. Okay, so I just attached the Silber exhaust. Let's turn this on.
Brannon King's exhaust defense, I actually have a baffle earlier, or had a baffle when I had did a comparison. But either way, with or without the baffle, obviously the Silber is way louder than the Brannon King. So if you prefer a loud exhaust, then I guess Silber would be a good choice for you. Brannon King, if you want something more pronounced sound, then I'd go to Brannon King. But it's all up to you. Your ride, your choice, your preference.